should abandon that and instead pay for everything by legalizing marijuana, because we don't want to take on the hard work necessary to balance a budget in a modern state in America. It's ridiculous. Let's separate those two issues. Let's separate those two issues. Let's balance our budget the way a great state balances its budget. And if we want to legalize marijuana for other reasons, let's do that. But let's not confuse our motivation. That's what I'd say.